As I said before, we have just given you some ideas, but there are so many opportunities throughout the day to practice modelling sounds with your child. So if you have any ideas that have worked really well with your child, then please share them with us so that we can share them with others. We would love to hear from you.